Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to do Frankenstein Mickey Mouse nail art. Today, I'm going to do cute Halloween theme nail art because not everyone likes scary Halloween theme manicure. So without any further delay, let's start with my today's video. So I'm starting off my manicure with base coat. When my base coat dries out completely, I'm applying imaginary nail polish on my ring and middle fingernail. On my ring fingernail, I'm going to draw Mickey pants. To create Mickey pant, I have drawn a half circle at the tip of my nail with black nail polish. That half circle became too small, that's why I have applied another layer of black nail polish over that half circle to make it bigger than previous one. After drawing black circle, I'm going to add two big dots with yellow nail polish on top of magenta nail polish. And we are done with Mickey pants. It's easy, right? After Mickey pants, it's time to do Mickey head, or you can say Mickey face. I'm going to draw Mickey head on my middle fingernail. To create Mickey head, I'm adding black circle with black nail polish on my middle fingernail. Now using black acrylic paint, I'm adding ears on sides of my nails with help of nail art brush. Now I'm going to draw Mickey face. To draw Mickey face, I'm applying green nail polish from up to down position. Wait, my Mickey Mouse is looking like Mojo Jojo from Powerpuff Girls in here. Oh, whatever. To create Mickey's cheeks, I'm applying that same green nail polish from right to left and left to right direction. And we're done with Mickey's head. Oh wait, we're not done at yet. We need to add stitches, otherwise it will not look like Frankenstein. So I have added stitches on Mickey's forehead. And now we are done with Mickey's head. On rest of my nails, I'm applying black nail polish, and in here I wanted to add a tiny Mickey head along with polka dots, which I also did, but later I didn't like it, I don't know why. That's why I had to wipe out that one, and now I'm doing Dotticone nail art with green and magenta nail polish. Now with nail polish remover, I'm cleaning nail polishes from my skin with help of angle brush. I'm going to finish my manicure with matte top coat, but before applying matte top coat, I had applied a glossy top coat to smooth the surface. I have another video on how to use matte top coat, make sure to check out that one if you want to know more about matte top coats. Here is the transformation of my manicure from glossy to matte finish. Which one do you prefer most? Matte look or glossy look? Let me know by commenting down below. And here is the final look. If you recreate this nail art, then make sure to share it on your Facebook and Instagram, and make sure to tag me on your post so that I can see your recreation. If you enjoyed my video, then make sure to give this video a thumbs up and share my video with your Mickey Mouse lover friends. And if you haven't subscribed my channel at yet, then make sure to subscribe it so that you never miss any upload from my channel. See you in my next video. Bye bye.